Good morning. A sad update to bring you from Red River Gorge. Officials have confirmed that they found the missing hiker deceased off the trail. We don't know many more details at this point. They're still trying to recover his body now from a few miles away from where we're standing at the Grays Arch Trailhead in Powell County. The Wolf County coroner is on scene. Just to back up and tell you what happened, it was about 3:30 this morning that the hiker's friends called in saying that they couldn't find him, that they had been separated somehow, possibly fallen off a cliff. They did tell dispatchers that alcohol may have been related to his disappearance. Officials are still trying to find out more information about the hiker. It appears that the group is from out of state. The call came in from a Dayton, Ohio number. So the friends are still around, and they're not releasing any information about the hiker's identity, where he's from, his name, his age at this point, because they're still trying to contact friends and family. So sad update to bring you once again that the missing hiker was found deceased off the trail. We'll have another update for you coming up at noon.